This is Jerry Barker, Vacation Home Specialist here in Orlando, and we are down in Champions Gate, and we are visiting the Hideaway model here at the club section. We're going to give you a quick video tour of this fantastic property. Lennar has actually broken down this property and shown us a lot of what's behind the walls, so you'll see a lot of how the property is built in this particular model within. Let's go inside and let's take a look. Coming in the front doors, the first thing you'll feel about this, it's a really nice open plan property. On the right hand side we have the utility room, and you'll see right away where I was saying about how Lennar open it all up for you. It's very clever what they've done. You can actually see where they point out how the bracing is done. Very clever. And they actually have all this in the garage. So it's just interesting to show you how they make up the property and the walls. Very clever builder. Of course, Lennar is one of the largest home builders of property here in America. So they have a vested interest in making sure they build you a really high quality home, and they certainly go out their way to do that for you. This home has a nice front bedroom. It is a villa, so the home itself is only one story. So there is no upstairs. And again, please remember, this is a unique situation here in this particular property, because the builder has taken the time to break it down and to let you see all the various parts. This is actually a standard bedroom, but they've turned this into more of an exhibition where they can show you where how the walls are made, the various insulation, etc., etc. And they even go out the way to do a cutout and a staircase, so you can actually go and see the insulation as they put it into the attic. And they do this for all their homes. And we'll go up, and it's kind of neat because you actually get to see up top. And as you can see, I'll swing this around where they keep all the insulation. And this obviously greatly improves keeping your costs down. In fact, there they have a nice little write up about right there, and the various R factors that they use, and you can see what they use up there in this particular hall. So it's not just a tour of this particular property, it's also a really nice informational on the builder. Moving ourselves back through. There's a bathroom, or a guest bathroom, which will service the bedroom that we just came from, coming through the front door. There's yours truly. And again, we move into this nice open plan home. It's got a room here. You could use this as a bedroom. They've got it set up now as a nice little lounge area, but it certainly could be a bedroom should you require it to be one. Nice spacious houses, and I think one of the things that we really love about this is the open plan feel. A nice dining room, the living room, family room, and the kitchen is all encompassing. A nice big kitchen. Lennar finished all the properties in granite. Real nice quality wood cabinetry. Stainless steel appliances. So they are really a builder that produces very high quality homes. They're very proud of that, and it's one of the reasons they go out their way to produce a model such as this. Let me give you a 180 on how it looks from the kitchen area. Nice big double open windows. And again, if you're in here putting together the Sunday dinner, you can sit and enjoy time with the family while you are at it. So we all stay together. Moving along, we'll take us through and into the master of this really lovely property. They've actually got it set up, there's not a pool on this particular model. They've actually just got it set up as a really nice deep lanai, and you can see it's actually quite sunny outside, so you can actually see how much shade this brings you, which obviously you require here in Florida. They've actually put a little fire pit out there and this actually has a golf course view. I'll take us outside because it just wouldn't be Florida unless you enjoyed the beauty of Florida, and we also get our chance to have a little sneak peek at Champions Gate as it has been built up. There's a golf hole all the way down to the Omni in the distance there, and then we're back inside to our nice deep lanai. Double doors out there taking ourselves into the master bedroom, and we'll walk ourselves through and inside. Nice big bedrooms, access to the lanai or the pool area, and I'll swing this around so you get a full look. And nicely set, they've actually set this really nice bathroom. Nice sunken tub. And I'll walk us through. And again, this is all standard. The tile is standard. There's no extra charge for the quality on the finish. You can, if you like, have all downstairs tiled, which some people prefer to do, but it comes as standard with a high quality carpet, and again the large 18 inch tile. Alright, how's that for a master bedroom right there? Give me a light there. Beautiful. Well, I hope this short video tour has given you a good introduction to the beautiful homes here in Champions Gate, and also of the builder, Lennar. I'll leave you with this vision of this really nice floor plan here in this home. For more information, you can call me at 407-286-8170. You can find us online at www.jerrybarker.com. Thank you for watching.